Hey everybody, this is Cappy Smack coming to you from the Cappy Smack Shack Elite Dangerous Engineers Night. Interaction mode on.
Interaction mode on.
What is your name?
My name is Eli.
Launch.
Initiating. Powering engines.
Check released.
Final checks to ascent thrust vector controls complete. Stand by for launch.
Landing gear retracted.
Charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Crankshift drive charging.
Well, that's 24 jumps. I have seen worse.
Adjusting for jump. Hyperspace velocity reached. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels.
Landing gear deployed. Scan detected. Docking successful. Engines disengaged. Gear retracted.
Silent running. Maybe you can't do that.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Successful. Engines disengaged.
your way to landing pad 1A.
Alright, I got my limpets. Now it's time to launch. Launch.
Ignition. Loading configuration. Powering engine. Final checks.
Detachment confirmed. Regulate your speed until free of station is accepted.
Yeah.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, hey, and Bob's your uncle.
Jumping to next system.
Thank you, Eli.
Interstellar velocity at maximum. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels.
Frameshift drive charging. Looping complete.
Make the jump.
Jumping.
Frameshift drive charging.
Jumping to the next system. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels.
Frameshift drive charging.
Interstellar travel mode engaging now.
Frameshift drive charging. Heels hooping complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Jumps.
Vector. Key systems are at optimal levels, readying for exit. Frameshift now engaged. Engaging exit protocols. Jumping to the next city. Hyperspace velocity reach.
Shift drive charging.
Hyperspace. Checking systems now. Complete. Engaging exit protocols.
Fuel's hooping. Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Four,
three, two,
one. interstellar travel mode engaging now. Engaging exit protocol. Course adjustment.
Three,
maximum velocity engaged. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by. Engaging exit protocol. Hyperspace velocity reached. Jumping to next system. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Field sweeping complete. Shift drive charging.
Jumping to next. Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected.
Shift drive charging.
Leaving system. Hyperspace. Checking systems now. Complete.
Shift drive charging.
Leaving system. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Fuel's moving. Fuel's moving. Complete. Shift drive charging.
Only 10 more jumps to go. Suppose you should try doing that in a sidewinder.
Leaving system.
When you don't know what you're doing, you can jump 60 jumps. Doing what I just did right there.
Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Back then, it took me an hour. I had no idea what I was doing. Aside from spending an hour jumping out to Maya.
Frame shift drive. charging.
Jumping to next system. Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Maximum velocity engaged. Engaging exit protocol.
It's a nice binary star system. Ternary.
Frameshift drive charging.
Adjusting for jump. Hyperspace. Checking systems now. Complete. Engaging exit protocols. Course adjustment. Key systems are at optimal levels, readying for exit now. Leaving system. Hyperspace velocity reached. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels. vectors. Interstellar travel mode engaging now.
Incoming message.
Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels.
That is one bright star. Took. There we go.
Frameshift drive charging.
Jumping to next system.
Shift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Came all the way out here to visit Darnell's progress. So I can buy a meta alloy for Felicity Farseer. Where's Darnell's progress? I'm gonna have to check the map. Thank you. There it is.
at your disposal. Approval granted. Land on designated pad number 09. You're approved for automated docking sequence.
Landing gear deployed.
Felicity Farseer needs a meta alloy in order to be happy. No telling what she does with them. But I'm too polite to ask. What do you know? We got one. Okay, I am going to step off the flight deck for a moment and grab something from my Class D fridge. Be back shortly.
Surface vehicle operators are reminded not to obstruct the main thoroughfares at any time. Thank you for your cooperation.
Launch.
Ignition. Loading configuration. All systems prepared. Stand by for launch.
Engaged. You are clear for disembarkation.
And after all that, back to Desiat.
Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage.
I have a bookmark. Well, only 27 more jumps.
Frameshift drive charging.
That's the way it goes.
Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal level.
Shift drive charging.
Frame shift now engaged. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Hyperspace velocity reached.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, Elvira is...
Jumping to Nexus. Interstellar velocity at maximum.
Well, I wouldn't want it to be at minimum.
Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now.
Frameshift drive charging.
Jumping to Nexus. Interstellar velocity at maximum.
Shift drive charging.
Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now.
Shift drive charging.
Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now. Jumping to the next system. Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by. Leaving system. All systems check out. No unusual activity.
Frameshift drive charging.
Hyperspace velocity reach. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Frameshift drive charging.
Hyperspace. Checking systems now. Complete. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Frameshift drive charging.
Adjusting for jump. Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected.
Shift drive charging. Scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging. Four, three.
Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit. Leaving system. Hyperspace velocity reached. All systems check out. No unusual activity. System. All systems check out. No unusual activity. Adjusting for jump. Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected. Engaging exit protocol. Interstellar velocity at maximum. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by.
Frameshift drive charging.
Leaving system. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit. Jumping to next system. Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Hull integrity is within limits. All other systems are now at normal levels.
Almost there.
Drive charging.
Maximum velocity. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Vector. Hyperspace. Checking systems now. Complete. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now.
Frameshift drive charging.
Interstellar travel mode engaging now. Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand by. Course adjustment. Hyperspace velocity reached. Key systems are at optimal levels, ready for exit now.
I personally think these meta-alloys have some kind of lubricant that Felicity likes, if you know what I mean. And I don't think she uses it on her engines. Thargoid sex lube. There, I said it.
Orbital flight engaged.
Commencing automated flight control routine. Please observe docking protocols. Access granted. Proceed to landing pad 07. Touchdown complete. Engaging ship restraints. Your arrival has been noted.
With a little Thargoid sex lube. Yep. Well, let's see if I can sell some data to her. Hey, I'm a surveyor. All right. Let's see what she can do with my FSD. Probably not a lot. Oh, I've got one atypical disrupted wake. Go, I need chemical processors. Alright. Well, this is where it gets interesting. Take that. Okay. Let's see what's on my crafting list. Alright, well, probably got a little more range. A little more. And then I have to collect up materials. And I'll start doing that. The data I can get from a science ship and a recon limpet. What about chemical processors? Find me a material trader. Manufactured material trader. There's one at Karka. Well, I think I'm gonna park here for the night. And we'll pick this up tomorrow. But that was unlocking Felicity Farseer, who's already at grade 4. But no ID materials. That's it for me. Cappy Smack signing off. We'll catch you next time. Thanks for coming out. Have a good night.
Come back soon, Commander.